So what keeps you alive?
Four big bottles of water a day, two packs of Marlboro Reds, and what keeps me alive? Shit. Music. I have to listen to music all day long. I'd say that keeps me going. I'm a pretty dark person. I've thought about ending it a million times, and I have to say the music keeps me here. By far, the main thing.
People ask me to explain why I remain an individual. It's cause I see pain and it's made me become cynical. And felt hatred on a regular basis. During school days when I was faced by racists. And other people who try to contain my status to keep my mind weak and shapeless. I accommodate by living my life isolated. The outcast never integrated. Cause I couldn't handle the agony. Pain in my anatomy. Showing up and ending up with people backstabbing me. So gradually, taught myself out of reality. Never let nobody inside, not even family. Pushed to the point of insanity by my rage. And every time I write these rhymes, I put my heart on the page. It's the only way that I'm saved from a grave force. I'm being haunted by memories of many enemies who use secret identities to camouflage sabotage. But I stand strong through a barrage of dramas. Don't know if it's karma, but I feel like I've had to pay for every one of my past mistakes. Cause I take what they throw at me. Spit back poetry that's flowing free from my soul. And God knows when I do this, it's therapeutic. I ain't in it for the money or fame. It's all about the love of the music. That's the reason I do this, the motivation behind all my movements. It's the love of the music. And when my life gets stupid, I know that I can make it through this with the love of the music. That's the reason I do this, the motivation behind all my movements. It's the love of the music. And when my life gets stupid, I know that I can make it through this with the love of the music.
That really makes me want to do this. If I didn't have the music, I wouldn't have gotten through this. I have a few things to solve and reasons why I can't lose this. But in the end, it is the love that makes me want to choose this. I used to spend every day living in the same rotation. Had no real plans, I've been a dead-end occupation. Music at that time was my only motivation. The music really did help me get past all my frustration. When you got on your favorite track and you're on your own, so you can shout and you are feeling what they're saying, and you feel the stress come out, and then you start to release every worry, fear or doubt. It's to me what real music's all about. It gets me back in a position to let me focus on my mission, to help me conquer competition and any opposition. So to become my own volitions, try and make my own additions, and use all my ambition to improve my living conditions. So next time you feel like you are drowning in the ocean, listen to my words and try to use them as a potion to gain the strength to deal with all the struggles and commotion. And if you add in some devotion, you will make it to your promotion. So that is where I'm at, finding my blessings from above. I'm finally finding my place where I fit in like a glove. My life has become more light and pure, just like a dove. Cause I am finally making more of the music that I love.
It's the love of the music. That's the reason I do this, the motivation behind all my movements. It's the love of the music. And when my life gets stupid, I know that I can make it through this with the love of the music. That's the reason I do this, the motivation behind all my movements. It's the love of the music. And when my life gets stupid, I know that I can make it through this with the love of the music.
I used to be a superman, now I feel like Superman. From his stolen fans on the ceiling to not hearing fans cheering. And there's nothing more appealing than to hear him damn. That for me, everyone will march like the Million Man. So call me Gilligan, this is my island. And that really means I'm like Pacquiao to the Philippines. Just gotta talk aloud, cracking with my silly team. And then I'm stacking all the Jacksons in my Billie Jeans. Just from the music scene, I don't gotta use a fiend. I don't even use a drug, music stops my lunacy. Look up at the moon, you'll see Sirius illuminating. And my whole crew is heading up like balloons released. And I can really give a fuck about jewelry. Truthfully, what I care about is my euphony. And I'ma do this till I'm gone, so get used to me. But when I'm gone, play my fucking songs, it's my eulogy.
The music, that's the reason I do this, the motivation behind all my movements. It's the love of the music. And when my life gets stupid, I know that I can make it through this with the love of the music. That's the reason I do this, the motivation behind all my movements.
It's the love of the music.
And when my life gets stupid, I know that I can make it through this with the love of the music.